Why don't you just sit this one out then?
And you are?
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. So, what's your deal? You're pretty. What's that like? Are you high right now?
No, I'm not.
Well, you might want to be.
Are you enjoying your coffee?
I was.
This isn't say yes to the dress, princess. Orange is the new orange.
All right, you gotta treat it like it's a newborn baby. I have to admit, not into babies, so it's kind of a guessing game for me. Oh, you got soft hands.
Okay, thank you. Thanks. Still moving.
Just let it bleed out.
I'm not paying for this thing. Or we could just all go home early. I was just hoping to be interrupted by a concerned citizen.
We don't usually drink until after rehearsal.
Unless, of course, the drinks are free.
What makes you think I'd vote for you? You're a pain in the ass.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Turkey virgin!
Come in, both of you.
So we look like we've given up on ourselves. Thanks, I can't wait till winter. I'm gonna feel like Patti LaBelle.
And I'm sure you'll have a really good time.
Yes, we will.
What now?
I heard those little elves they have running around are actually underage kids.
The only people who buy silver trees are serial killers and single men over 40, and my cousin who is a single man over 40.
Johnny, you gotta be short and quick, like rolling in the bedroom.
Yeah, we get it, Rolling. You know, come to think of it, those matching vices, they're a little suspicious.
Shush. It's an outdoor tennis court, and last year the net was stolen. Because we're an ensemble group, and this requires a lead vocal that just happens to be in your range.
Johnny, when one of us shines, all of us shine. That is the meaning of ensemble.
She always kept things interesting.
Ronnie could always use another baritone.
I got perfect pitch, so do not mess this up for me.
Not bad.
I don't know about anybody else, but I am drinking.
He says to the cop, well, if it was mine, I wouldn't have put it in my mouth.
I don't think you're helping.
Ronnie, the line has been changed to I want to kiss you like an animal.
I remember it on the day.
Oh, it's not about you, Moira.
Let's get going!
I took your advice, Moira.
And what advice was that?
Look who it is. I can't stomach the thought of Patrick's team winning by default. The man looks like a thump.
Ronnie.
I don't laugh a lot, but that was good.
David, your sub?
I thought you told me that your team was stacked.
Good to see you too, Ronnie.
There are no sons in baseball.
What?
I'd argue most baseball players are somebody's son.
So what does that make me?
Oh.
No, but just because he said...
Yeah, you know what? Good luck, because y'all are going to need it. Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Yeah. Who's up? I think you know who's up.
When it comes to making decisions, Roland likes to go with his gut. And boy, does he have a lot of gut to go with.
Oh!
And look at Bob pretending to get it. And we all know Gwen, he hasn't gotten it in years.
I don't. These are tarot cards. I'm raising money for a new dishwasher.
So, wait a minute. He's marrying you. I gotta get back to work, which up until now was the most boring part of my day.